Into the Woods opened to great critical acclaim last September. The million-pound musical won 2 awards and was playing to full houses. But none of that could save it. And now, after just 6 months and with losses of £10,000 a week, the curtain is coming down.
It seems obvious and easy to blame the Gulf War as a cause, and I think it's certainly having an effect. I don't think it's the only reason, but it could be said to be the straw that broke the back.
The effects of the Gulf War have been taking their toll on bookings all over the West End. And tonight it's been announced that the Royal Charity performance of Sean Connery's new spy film, The Russia House, at the Empire in Leicester Square, has been scrapped. It's been blamed on sensitivity over the Gulf crisis.